Among the last symbols of a vibrant Hispanic community, St. Cajetan's Church stands in silent benediction at 9th and Lawrence in the center of the former gold diggings town of Auraria. Opened in 1925 amid a migration of Mexican workers to the farms and factories of Colorado, the Spanish colonial building was a place of worship and celebration, where families gathered and made friends, where they watched their children grow up and marry, where new babies were baptized, and in the end, where they said their final farewells. In the late 1960s, the forces of urban renewal targeted the neighborhood for construction of an inner-city college campus. As demolition began, parishioners worked with preservationists to save St. Cajetan's, while Historic Denver, Inc. rescued a nearby block of 19th-century houses for conversion to office space for the Auraria Higher Education Center. The campus opened in 1977 and soon grew to be the largest in Colorado, serving over 30,000 students. Today, a multi-purpose auditorium for lectures, theater, and special events, St. Cajetan's Church remains at the center of the community.